Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. I have this iPhone charger. It is not pure original, but it is a copy from China. I opened it. It is not giving output power. If you don't have good experience in electronics, never repair it. Because here are an isolated live voltage. These are AC input terminals, this one, 2 ampere fuse, then supply will reach to this bridge rectifier, then this capacitor, here, after that this inductor, this one, after inductor supply will reach to this capacitor, and then this supply positive voltage will reach here, RCD snubber, this IC. This IC, these 4 pins are drain pins. This is ground pin. These 2 pins, here is capacitor. So this is VCC pin. Maybe this one are startup resistor. And this pin, it is jumpered from here, to optocoupler. That means it is feedback or control circuit. Here is its TL431 and related circuit. This is rectifier switch, output rectifier switch, control switch, FP6606 IC. It is type C charge controller. This is the circuit configuration. Now I will apply power using series lamp. 237 volt DC voltage, 340 volt DC. That means bridge rectifier is good. Then after this inductor, as we discussed, this voltage will pass from this inductor and will reach to this capacitor. 339, that means both capacitors, inductor, fuse, bridge rectifier, these components are good. Now we will check VCC capacitor. 0.01, that means there is no switching. After switch, there is no output. Let's see the reason. Verify voltage on these capacitors. Discharge it. It is safe now. As we checked voltage here on this capacitor, that means fuse, capacitor, inductor, capacitor. These components are good. Bridge rectifier. Because we tested voltage here. Now we need to check positive voltage from here, from this capacitor, to this winding. For that purpose we will check continuity. Now we will check continuity from this point, that is this one. This continuity is present. Now we will check at drain pin. Positive to drain, it is open. There must be continuity from this point to this point. This is winding. From this point to this point, here is transformer. And if we check here, it is some overheat sign. Diode good. IC. One side 1 volt. Second side open. That means its internal circuit is good. Although there is no need to repair transformer, but as I am making an educational video, so you can copy this idea and you can repair items as well. It is just only for troubleshooting concept. Yes. Okay, no problem. The pin damaged from bobbin. I will solder this winding directly into PCB. This is the resistance of primary winding, secondary winding. When we check this positive terminal, it must reach at drain pin. Now we have this resistance here. Now we will check its result. VCC voltage 4.479. Yes, now we have 5 volt. When type C cable will be connected here to iPhone, that will give fast charging signal to this IC. And this IC will convert this 5 volt into 9 volt by changing the biasing of TL431. If you enjoyed this video, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.